Coach, solid, close game, but what's happened in overtime? What can you explain that? How can you explain that?
I mean, for overtime, okay, we need to finish the game before overtime.
Okay.
Yeah.
But let's stop.
Yeah, tough game. Tough game. First, I want to congratulate to my players for the hustle, for the win, because we were up, we were down, we come back to the game. And today they have great shooting night, so was a lot of contested shots, but that's basketball. Sometimes ball go in, sometimes not. We miss some open shots and come out in the end like this. Yeah.
That's it? Modestas Paulauskas played just 5 minutes. Used so short rotation because they did an offense 10 rebounds. That was the key.
Sorry, you think about offensive rebounds?
Yeah, offensive rebounds.
Yeah, we have.
I mean, Lietkabelis 10.
Yeah, second half we have especially problem with this rebounding and we don't control this because we start to switch and didn't happen this.
But Modestas Paulauskas is so tall, man. You big man. You didn't use them.
It was different matchups and different lineups. Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
And good luck. Coach, congratulations. Very solid, very, very close game. What was the key? What's your opinion?
Like you said, very solid game. First half, we didn't control the rebound again. Last three games, we are in big deficit with rebounds. First half was the same. And we had 12 turnovers in the first half. Second half, those two segments were much more better, but defensively in our rotation, we didn't make smart choice who will be open from Zukiya. Somehow always Jamaitis or Yesaitis, they shoot well. They shoot well and they were leaving from those three-point shot. At the end, we were lucky, but in overtime, I think that we deserved that win.
But you had more experience, Masiulis, Valinskas, that was the key.
More experience?
Yeah.
They have Jomantas Isaitis, no more experienced player in the league. Marinelli also, Jamaitis also, I don't agree with that.
What about Troy Barnes? He didn't play. Why?
For now, it's Tadas Vaičiūnas played well those two games, and just not big deal. Just my decision for that game. Just for that game, I think.
In last two games, you scored 67 points. Tonight, 96. Does it means you are
85?
Yeah, 85. With overtime. That means you are on the right way in offense.
It's not. I don't see like this, especially in Vilnius. We scored 45 points against Rytas first half, so it was also good half for us. But I don't care about how many points. For me, we must follow our role in defense, share the ball in offense, and how points we score. Not big deal.
Okay, and last question: Panayotis Kalaitzakis, when he will start to play?
Tomorrow is day off, and he will join us on Tuesday.
Okay. Thank you and good luck.